Congratulations, a new 1 year contract extension. It takes you up to June 2017. You must be delighted to sign the new deal.
Yeah, of course I am. Obviously, to stay on the club for an extra year on top of my my current contract was something I'm delighted to do. It takes me, like I say, to 2017, and you know, it's just flown by, and here we are again signing another contract.
That'll take you up to your 34th birthday. There's no signs of showing up just yet.
Well, I don't know. You'll have to ask me that question in 2 or 3 years' time. But no, I think, you know, I'm delighted that the club still think I'm able to compete and do well at this level at this age. So, you know, it's a big thing for them to give me this extension, and you know, I want to repay them, and like every contract I get, you know, repay the faith that the club show me, you know, the board and the manager. So hopefully I can carry on after the 34th birthday, but obviously that's something we'll have to cross when it comes to it.
I bet both parties were keen to get this sorted as quickly as possible as well. Obviously you enjoy your time here, you've been through everything with the club, and obviously the club has progressed in that time as well.
Yeah, no, it's to be honest, the contract talks these days are so easy. You know, from a personal point of view, it was done within a matter of a day or two. You know, there's no complications. I just wanted to get it done, get it sorted and signed. The club were happy as well to get it done quickly. So, you know, both parties are happy, and you know, obviously I'm delighted. It makes my summer a bit more sweeter for me, you know, extending the contract.
And what's the next challenge for you? Now we're looking at the appearances, 409 in the league, 467 appearances in total for the club. There's a milestone ahead, surely.
Yeah, I think I've always spoke about trying to get to the 500 appearances in all competitions, and like I say, they're maybe 30, 40 odd short of that. So hopefully in the next three seasons, you know, touch wood with injuries, I can achieve that. And you can maybe look and try and push yourself to maybe get 500 league games. Obviously, it'll be tough to get there, but who knows what can happen. But I think also I want to make sure that, you know, I help the club stay in the Premier League. I think we've had 3 years there at the moment, and I'd be delighted if the next 3 years, come the end of my contract, that we're still there. And I look at it and think, you know, I've had 6 years in the Premier League with Swansea, at least, and that'd be a great achievement considering where we were.
Yeah, I mean, it's been an amazing journey. I mean, three promotions, Football League Trophy, Capital One Cup, the Europa League. It doesn't get much better than that, does it?
Champions League.
That's next season.
It's difficult, like you say. I mean, the club's progressed so much over the last 10 years. It has to steady out a little bit. It's almost impossible really to keep on progressing. But like I say, I think the challenge is just to make sure we improve on the pitch as much as we can, keep in the Premier League, and try and build the club on the pitch and obviously the club off the pitch. So it is hard because the upward curve can't carry on continuously, but hopefully we can just level it out. And like I say, in 3 years' time, at the end of this contract, we're still talking about Swansea City maybe having a stadium extension, and still being in the Premier League, talking about, you know, more top players being there.
Yeah, and obviously next season as well, another exciting and challenging campaign with Monks in charge now as permanent manager.
Yeah, that's the difference. This pre-season we've got Gary going in as the full-time manager, and you know, it's going to be interesting. I know he's worked very hard, you know, not just when he was the caretaker manager as such, but I know he had plans throughout the summer to get things in place for pre-season and next season. So we finished the season strong. I think we won three out of the last four, and we want to try and take that form obviously into the start of next season. And you know, we all want to do well for Gary, and I'm sure he's got a busy summer. There's players being linked away and players being linked at the club and players signing new contracts. He's been so busy, and you know, hopefully he can do a great job here.
I know you're on your holidays at the minute, but I bet you're keen to get back here as soon as possible and do and play in front of the fans.
Yeah, I think you enjoy the summer. Of course, it's a great break. Last season was a long season with the Europa League campaign starting early, but I think after 3 or 4 weeks, you start getting itchy feet. You know, there's only so much you can do sitting around the house, running after one-year-old twins, changing nappies. You want to get out the house. I think I'm going to have to ask Monks if he can bring training forward a little bit for us so I can get out the house more. But like you say, when you come back to the stadium, you want to get back out there and play. That's what you enjoy the most. And the break can drag on a little bit, but you know, before you know it, we'll be back in.